Welcome in our Goa state.
Deoboro is the Mochem Nam Saramor with great third. Respected chief guest, principal, teachers and all my dear friends. I am going to speak about Goa state importance. Goa is the state of southwestern coast of India. Within the region known as Kokon, Goa is India's smallest state by area, its fourth smallest state by population. The 11th Finance Commission of India named Goa the best place state because of its infrastructure. Goa is visited by large number of international and domestic tourists each year because of its white sand, night active nightlife, worship and world heritage list. Architecture. It also has rich flora and fauna because it lies on the Western Ghats range, biodiversity hotspots. I take some information about Goa popular place. First, Kolva Beach. One of Goa most famous beach, Kolva attract crowd of tourism during high season. The 2.4 kilometer long beach in South Goa offers an aquatic adventure sports sand that are soft and well developed tourism infrastructure. Then can cater to your every need. Second, St. Francis Church, Roman Catholic Church situated the main square of Old Goa. 6 miles east of Panji, Goa state capital, the Church of St. Francis together with a convert by 8 Portuguese Franciscan friars who landed in Goa in 1517.
Museum number Dhruva Sharad Patil, Sri Shanta Durga Temple is private temple complex belonging to the god Saraswat Brahman Samaj located 30 kilometers from Panji at the footing of Kavling village of Goa. The temple is dedicated to Shanta Durga goddess who meditates between Shiva in Vishnu Puran, talk of battle between Shiva in Vishnu, the god Brahman, prayer to goddess Parvati to intervene. She did in the form of Shanta Durga. Shanta Durga placed Vishnu on her right hand, Shiva on her left hand, settled the fight. And more place in Goa like Palam Beach, Basilica of Bom Jesus, Our Lady of the Immaculate Construction, Church and Gallery Fountain in Goa State celebrate more festival like Shanta Durga in January, Republic Day in Escape, Easter, Diwali, Prem Festival, Christmas in Extra. Thank you.
I am Drushti Sachin Patil. Today I am speak about state language. The official language of India is Hindi in state of Goa. Although English is widely spoken and is the national language of education and commerce, the main language in Goa is Kokni. I translate some English sentence in Kokni language. Hello, good morning, Deu Boro Disdam. Hello, good evening, Deu Bori Saj Diyam. Thank you. Deu Boram Koram, please upkar no na. Goodbye, Mauche. How much kitle? I intro myself in opening language. Deu Boro Dis Diyam Mojem Neam Drushti. Mauzo Gao Ambadi. Tum Koso Asa Korem Asana Kitlim Boram Jalen. Deu Borem Koram Yoji. Thank you.
Manza now Kinjal Boyd. Today I am giving the information of the state dress of Goa, traditional costumes. In Goa winter season, most of people wear woolen jackets. The traditional costumes of Goa people are very similar to South India. Generally, women wear a sari which is called Nauvai. The sari is turned with precious stones and jewelry. While all costumes are other attractive costumes, these made with loincloths. Thank you.
Mojim now Nandara Milin Mudivu. Goan Catholics. Goa Catholics follow the mutual culture of India and Portugal. Perhaps they still following their own custom and Hindu caste system. This bond is between Indo-Latin cultures becomes very famous and the same mix culture came into wearing the costume. Thank you.
Oh Maria Pitache, Oh Maria Pitache, Oh Maria Pitache, Oh Maria Pitache.